yourself so that you get to know who is who.
Alright,
my name is Vicky.
Registration.
Yes. Ah, okay. So gonna. Ah, but that is it. Next.
My name is
Pule
Mstiampe from ZBC.
Okay.
Theophilus Chuma from ZBC.
Okay.
Justin Mutende Erot.
Okay.
Clarkson Mambo, New Zealand.
Okay.
Tende Mugabe Erot.
What?
Tende Mugabe.
Erot.
Yes.
Okay.
Golden Guamatanga, the budget.
Okay.
Prudence Mutimanyoka, ZBC.
What?
Prudence Mutimanyoka, ZBC.
Okay. Clam, Papinda.
The resident of Patriot.
Okay.
Thomas Mugwesa, Patriot.
Yeah. Mzakanak. I initially just apologize for calling you late. I wasn't around, I was in Lupane at, what do you call it?
Ata Chocholo.
So I arrived around about 12 o'clock this evening. But when I was late and felt I must reply to, so I took a bit of time to prepare my statement to reply the statement by my colleague. So it was the Shona, and that which was said by the Zebe before subsequently Bofa fell ill during the 15th National People's Conference of ZANU-PF held in Victoria Falls in 2015. Mm-hmm. She was taken to hospital in Zimbabwe and subsequently to South Africa. During the briefing with His Excellency, the zoning had occurred and that investigations were still in progress. They, however, established that poisoning had indeed lower market confidence in products from the dairy and caused unnecessary harm.